Welcome back to my channel. So today in this video we are going to download satellite imagery, which means for this case we will be using Sentinel-2 imagery. We'll directly download this satellite imagery from QGIS. For this case we will be using QGIS and a plugin named Mapflow to download the Sentinel-2 imagery directly from QGIS. So let's start our video. First of all, I have this new project. Okay, so for that case, and then I'll go to plugins, inside manage and install plugins, I'll search for Mapflow. Okay, and then I'll install this plugin. After installing this plugin, you can see here this symbol of Mapflow, and click on this symbol. And if you haven't so if you are installing it for the first time, you need to log in with the Mapflow account. So for that case, here you can see need an account. I'll click on this and you will see a dialog box in a browser, and then using this browser you can log in with your account from Gmail account. You can use Gmail account to log in. You can see a login option here in, okay, I'll show you this way. I'll log out once and then I'll show you again. Okay, you can log in with Google or you may sign up with Google. You have both the options, so I'll go with Gmail account. Okay, so after that you can see you can log in. Okay, so after that you will I'll delete this project. For your case, you will see a new token here, create, and then you don't need. So okay, so I'll click on this 500 and then 500 credits. Okay, sorry, you don't need this. Just go with main account and then go with API and then reset the API token, and then yeah, I'll copy this token. For your case, you will see the API there, and then copy that token and login. So after that, you need to go with the providers here. You don't need this processing option. You only need the provider option, so go with provider, and then here you can select your map. I'll go with Sentinel-2, and then for the area you can manually use your area, or for that case I'll first of all insert this XYZ tile of OpenStreetMap. If you don't know how to add this OpenStreetMap base map in QGIS, I have a video made for you. I'll give that in the link in the description, so you can go from that and select your video once. So after that I'll go to my location. Maybe I'll go with this. Okay, I'll go to this location, and after that I'll use this whole area. I'll select this canvas, use the canvas extent, and you can select the date from go with 2021 August 4 to the today's date 2022 February 4, and I'll go with another. You don't need much more than this. You can go to setting and select the directory where to save this imagery. And okay, so I'll search the imagery. To search the imagery, it will take some time. You have to be patient and wait for the result. After some time it will show the result. Okay, so you have seen these are the result of Sentinel imagery. So let me select this one. Okay, it will show the box which will cover the area of interest of mine. So I don't need more than this. Okay, so you can see cloud cover percentage here is 5%. Okay, so if you want to change the cloud cover percentage, you can go with additional filter and you can see intersection between the tiles, and also you can see the cloud cover up to 18%. You can manually change this by this like this. Okay, and then okay, so for and then again search the imagery and you will find more imagery from this plugin. And then I'll go with the same one, and then I'll preview once. While previewing, it will show the imagery by previewing it. Okay, so you can see the imagery here like this. And then you can now remove this plugin and work on this Sentinel-2 imagery. Okay, so this is the in this way we can download the Sentinel-2 imagery using QGIS plugin. Okay, so I hope this video was helpful for you. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe this channel and you will get some more useful videos like this in the upcoming days. Thank you.